guys, Rebecca Bernada here. Welcome to my house. And today we're going to do a workout. I'm here at home, dropped the kid off at school. I've got clients today, and I had a little bit of time to fit in a workout here. So this is how we do it. You know how it works. We have everything from weights to resistance bands. I'm going to use the Bozu today for sure, some sliders. So make sure you guys have a few pieces of equipment available to you. And if you don't have something I have, just modify, you make it work. Okay, so here we go, you guys. I'm gonna start with my Bozu. If you don't have a Bozu, that's fine. You can do something up and over a stool or just on the floor. We're gonna stay low and up and over, right here. Nice deep breaths. 2, 3, 4, 5, breathe. So toes stay forward, hips stay forward. We stay low like a squat. Keep going, that's 10. Breathe. 17, 18, 19, keep going. 21, keep breathing. 29, 30, let's go to 50. Stay low. 39, 10 more, 9, 7, 5, 3, 2, 1. Woo. Okay, so bring your ball forward, have a seat, stretch back. I'm going to face this way actually. So have a seat, nice and low. You're going to stretch back. Oh, feels good. You're going to come up to a standing position. You're going to walk it out into a plank. Yep. You're going to see my butt there. Push up. Walk it back. Sit low. Stretch back. Lift up. You're going to walk it out to your push-up. Here we go. And two. Walk it back. Stretch. Back up. Three. Walk it, stretch, four, warming up that chest, stretch, five, stretching the spine, walk it back, stretch, we're gonna do 10, six, stretch, up, 7, stretch, keep going up, 8, 9 more, I'm sorry, 2 more, we're on 9, walk it, last one, up, push up, walk back, and let that go. Very nice, you guys. So from here, let's go ahead and bring our Bozu around. Flip it to the other side. Come all the way down. Okay, we're gonna push up, and then we're gonna push him out. So you're here, plank position, push up, jump in, grab your ball, push him out. Now you can also do this with weights, okay? You can go to a chest press, or you can simply just go down, do your push-up, and do a burpee, okay? So we're here, push up, hop in, push out, 2, 3. Draw your abs in. If you have to put your knees down, that's fine. 4, 5. Six, strong core. Jump, push up. 7. Push out. 8. Keep going. 9. 10. We're going to go down to shoulders. So, push up. abs in, and then you're gonna take it up. Let's do straight arms, sorry, I wasn't sure. Straight arms, here, up. Three. Four. We're gonna go all the way to 10. Five. Strong core. Six. Seven. Eight. Keep breathing. Nine. One more. All the way up. Very good. Okay, very nice. Flip it back over. From here, toes down on the ball, face the opposite direction. So we're up, holding your plank. Deep breaths. You're gonna come open and together. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, keep going, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, good, bring it in. Flip to the other side. Here, one hand down, push up, walk over, push up, walk over, one, walk over, two, three, drop down, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Flip back over. This time, elbows down, toes down, open in one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 10 more, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Flip around, 10 right here, go, one, walk over, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. All right, from here, grab some weight. You guys are definitely warming up. Reverse fly, boom. I'm gonna go with 10s, wherever you are. Grab your weight, take a breath, you're good. You are 8.5 minutes in. Oh, here we go. One, stay low. Two, open back. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Go five, four, three, two, and one. Take a breath. From here, one knee up, hold. balance and curl, one. Rotate up, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Switch legs. Same rotation, curl, knee up, hold, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Weight down. Got your sliders or your towels. wherever you are, go ahead and get them out on the floor, they're moving. Okay, I'm gonna move my bozu. Now, from here you guys, hands are gonna go down, mountain climbers in to start. We're holding, here we go. One knee and switch, one, in, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, cross over, one, in, reach, two, contract, three, one at a time, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, rest for five, four, three, two, back up, cross over, out, open to the side, one, reach, two, reach, three, reach, four, to the outside, five, reach, six, reach, seven, eight, nine, 10, rest for five, four, three, two, take it up, hold, open, close, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, keep going, 10, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, rest for five, on four, breathing three, two, hold your plank, lift up, hike, and down, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one, let it go. Okay, wipe your sweat. Literally, it's all over. Yes, get under those armpits. Okay guys, we're gonna go back to our reverse fly. Grab your weights, drop your chest, take a breath, here we go. One, open, two, three, four, five, strong core, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, give me five more. Five, four, three, two, and one. Grab your bozu, bring it into the center. All right, grab your weights. We're standing up right here. If we can, okay. I don't know if I've tried this before. Can we take the knee up and hold? Ooh, let's just hold. Whoop, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Take it down, curl. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. And we're going to try the other side. Knee up, hold, abs in. Try to get it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We'll have to work on that. And up for curling, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Weights down. We're going to go back to the bozu. So go ahead, get it ready. So let's again, toes down here. Hands down here, toes up. Okay. Lifting up, holding. Take a breath. We're going to jump up and close. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn around. You know the drill. We're doing push-ups. Up and over. And 10. Walk it. 9. Walk it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Flip around. Elbows down this time. Same thing. We're going to do 20 and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Turn it around. Push-ups. Breathe. Here we go. Up and over. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, come on. Up and over. 4, 3, 2, 1. Reverse fly. Grab your weights. Oh my gosh. Sweaty. Grab your weights. Here we go. Take it down. 15 open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. All we're going to do is hold a lunge. So from here, take one leg, step it back, drop the knee down, lift it up just a hair and hold. Curl 10 and 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Step forward. Other side, drop the knee to the floor. Take a breath, lift it a hair. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Weights down. All right. Back to sliders. Give yourself a little room. All right. We're good. We're loving it. Working it. 18 minutes in. Guys are doing great. Keep it going. Toes down on your sliders or your towels. Now when we take it down, one foot's gonna go all the way out and the other foot's gonna go all the way out. So we're down, we're holding, reach, tap. I'm gonna have to move this way. So reach, tap, and from here, good. So we're sliding open, okay, and reach, and 2, and reach. We're sliding those feet to the farthest point over to the side. 4, reach, 5, reach, 6, reach, 7, reach, 8, contract, reach, 9, reach, 10, and reach. Rest for 5 seconds. We're repeating. Four, breathe. Three, two, back again. Go. One, and reach. Contract. Two, pull it in. Reach. Three, reach. Four, reach. Five, reach. Keep breathing. Six, seven, reach. Eight, nine, 10, one more. And let it go. All right, you guys, keep a slider. Towel off if you need it. Grab some water while you're at it. A little water. All right. So we're gonna do 10 slides. We're gonna go to the side, and then we're gonna go cross over. Side, cross over. Let me fix this for you guys. Okay. Side, cross over. So, here we go. We're gonna go slide to the side, cross over, that's one. Two. Three. Use a towel or a slider. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, other side, right into it. Side, cross over. Two, three, four, step back to that heel. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, one more for each. 10. Take it up. Take a breath, you guys. We're gonna do that again. Let's add on a little bit of weight. One weight into the center of your chest. I'm gonna take a 10 because I'm tired. All right, so we have our weight right here. We're gonna breathe. And then we're gonna start with the slide to the side. Crossover, one. Good, sit back. Two. Three. Four. Five more. Five. Breathe. Four. Sit. Three. Two. Last one over. Take it up, switch, side, and back, cross over. Two, three, four, five, six, breathe, seven, eight, nine, one more, 10, all the way, rest, weight down, slider, put it back. Now, we did these at the beginning, we're doing them again. Grab your bozu, put them down, right here. Take a minute. So we're gonna take the bozu, push up, push out for 10, push up for 10. Take a breath. We are 24 minutes in. We'll be wrapping this up in just about 5 minutes, you guys. So stay strong, stay with it. You're doing great. Here we go, you ready? Down, jump, push up, jump in, push out, one. We go for 10. 2. Strong core. In. 3. In. 4. Keep going. 5. Six, come on. Up, seven, push, down. Eight, push, down. Nine, hop in, breathe. One more. Now we're gonna keep going. We're gonna do up, your shoulders, and down, up. Reach, 10. Add those push-ups right here. 9. Push. 8. Reach. 7. Keep going. 6. To finish with some core. You guys are awesome. Doing it great. All right. Now we're gonna use the Bozu for some core. So if you guys are ready, get on the ball. We're here. From here, have a seat. Stretch back. Oh, try not to slide off the ball with all that sweat. Okay, so we're just gonna do a straight crunch. Up. Here, one, lift, two. Shoulder blades come up, three. And four, keep going. Five, six, seven, eight, up, nine, up, 10. Now cross one ankle over, right there, and you're gonna reach across and over toward that knee. Reach, two, three, four, five, come on, six, breathe, seven, lift, eight, nine, one more, and 10, switch. Cross over opposite way, and 10, inhale, exhale, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, lift, 4, inhale, exhale, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're going to do a round the world. We're going to take it to the left first. So you're going to lift up and over and around. Shoulder blades come up and back down. Three. Keep long here with the spine. Four. Inhale. Exhale. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Keep going. Nine. Up. And reverse. Inhale, exhale, lift. One. Inhale, exhale, lift. Two. Breathe through it. Three. And four. Up. Five. Keep going. Up. Six. Up. Seven. Up. Eight. Take the bazoo away. Sweaty mess. Sweaty, sweaty, sweaty mess. Okay, we're down. Hey guys. So from here, we're gonna finish with our star crunch and then we're done. So stretch your legs out right here. You need a little help, keep your hands down like this. You can push up off your elbow to tap your toe. A little more advanced, your arms are gonna stay back. And we're gonna aim for 20. That's 1, 1, 2, 2, okay? All the way to 20. So for those of you who wanna be a little more specific, that would be 40, as my clients would say. So here we go, together. And one, down. All the way to 40, two, well 20. Up, go, three, breathe up, shh. Up, four, finish strong, five, up, six, come on, up, seven, up, eight, woo. Eight, up, nine, halfway there right here, 10 to go, shh, here we go, finish, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6 more, come on, 6, 5, 4, 3, you got it, 2, 1, and you did it. Done. Let me come get you. Oh my gosh. Whew. You guys did it. 30 minutes, 32 minutes, all good. You guys are amazing. So you guys, check out rvnfit.com. RVN Training got a new website up. Check it out, rvntraining.com if you're in the Los Angeles area. I am able to take on a few more clients as well as Andy. Expanding the business a little bit. Why not? So RVN Training, rvnfit.com. If you're looking for a beginner workout, go to rvnfit.com, you guys, and check it out. It's really cool, really awesome. You get strong. This is all from being consistent, you guys. Eating healthy. You know, I'm not a super clean eater all the time. I had pizza the other night, not gonna lie. I eat chocolate almost every night. Why? Because I like it, and I'm disciplined in how I work out and how I eat, so I can enjoy life and doing the things that I want. So if you guys want those tips, you wanna be, if you wanna know how I do it, what I like, I have my recipes all down with my program. Everything I eat, you guys are gonna get to eat and try it out and see how it makes you feel. Other than that, just keep up, subscribe to my YouTube channel. I do post one workout a week at least, like this, sometimes more. And if you don't sign up, you guys, you're not gonna find out what else is going on. So make sure you sign up at RVN Training, rvnfit.com. You guys are awesome, nice work today. Have a great weekend, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.